reaching to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam. He drops the elbow.
Ricky Steamboat starting to look a little off his game. In four-way matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Great offense by Bam Bam Bigelow. I would be surprised if that left an imprint on the brute's soul. Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Elbow drop.
He's on his heels. He's definitely starting to feel the pressure of this fatal four-way match, guys.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing. Well, victory's not the only thing on the line here, Cole. When you have a competitor such as this in the ring, pride becomes a major issue.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Oh, the reversal by Jack Swagger.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Bam Bam face to face.
Whoa!
And he's gonna go for it, kid. Mr. Perfect looking a bit surprised here.
The fatal four-way environment might just be too much for him to handle. But it's important to know that this...
Oh, what a counter.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Stay down. Stay down.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Whoa, that was some reversal by Swagger. And Mr. Perfect reverses that one. There he is, Mr. Perfect. Snapmare, what's this?
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. You gotta move quicker than that.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He was able to reverse that. You know, with no countouts, he's more dangerous than usual outside that ring.
Yeah, he's one of the most dangerous superstars around. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Back inside the ring now.
How much more? How much more? Oh, man. Steel chair being used as a weapon. Oh, that sleeper hold is locked in.
Oh, he's got it in good. He's got it in tight. Bigelow with some reason to worry here.
He's going to have to be careful. Three guys he's in there with want this match just as much as he does. But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be...
Could this be it?
I think so. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Bam, bam, Bigelow gets taken down.
And you know, Cole, that's quite an accomplishment. It's not every day you see Bigelow go down like that.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Once again with the chair.
Wow, oh, not again, not again.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
There he is, Mr. Perfect. Snapmare, what's this?
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategy. strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He saw that one coming. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
He is slowly getting dissected. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Well, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's showing no signs of letting up. Serious knockout blow.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. And what a reversal there from Mr. Perfect.
Incredible.
Working the gut.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
That's perfectly placed. And how you land the big strike.
Going with a suplex, belly to back. Ouch.
That didn't feel good.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
Oh, I don't like this one bit. Cole, they're out here way too close to you and I.
Yeah, this is... Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. Nice reversal there.
And there's the schoolboy. He thinks he has it.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Other hairline fractures, breaks, sprains. This is real damage here.
Yeah, this guy can feel the effects of this match for a long time.
He'll think, watch out!
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
For the pin and the win! One, man, two. He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Oh, that'll give you a headache.
And no doubt that Mr. Perfect is showing signs of damage.
Showing signs of damage, Cole? That's putting it mildly. Look at his face!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Jack Swagger is looking mighty impressive as of late.
Ken, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Ouch! It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs. They have broken his ribs.
And he's heading back in.
I can't. Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs. They have broken his ribs. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Well, dropped him like a bad habit.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Oh, man. Repeated chair shots.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
When this guy's on, look out.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man,
get tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kang. But I still don't see him giving up.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
You can see him struggling to
a tight hold here.
Does he have enough left to fight out?
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever had those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start, look at this hang time.
Incredible. Oh,
really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He's looking to put his opponent away and run here.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, the reversal by Jack Swagger.
God, there was nothing accurate about that.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Reversal.
Bam Bam face to face. And he's going to go for it, Ken. He's sending a message. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh boy, Jack Swagger has blood flowing. Absolutely perfect.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Wow, he's still down after that.
Perfect likes it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Swagger.
The offense of Jack Swagger is working well right now. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
He's taking control again. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Bam Bam Bigelow is going up.
Whoa! Whoa! Don't get up!
Oh, yeah. Mr. Perfect giving him a piece of his mind.
Bringing the Dragon Steamboat. Reversing it. Incredible. He was able to reverse that.
The damage has been done. He's going for it all.
This could be it. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, oh man, from the high rim district.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh man, crashing.